Trump also tried to speak English again.
It's very much better having to do with North Korea.
Oh, poor guy. Words are hard.
I need to apologize to the English language. So I'm off to meet lexicographers from the Dictionary Society of North America.
One of my favorite words used to be tremendous. And I just...
Oh, God, I can't... Every time I use it now, I edit it out. It's awful. So many words have been skunked.
They
tremendous,
really have.
Sad.
I'm sorry that Trump is flaunting the rules of the English language.
You mean flout. Flouted. Not flaunted.
I'm dumb.
Well, that was easier than I expected.